Let us continue exponential distribution. Okay, so we state a theorem. The result is if x1, x2, etc., xn are n iid exponential variables with parameter theta, then z equal to minimum of x1, x2, etc., xn is an exponential variable with parameter n theta. Okay, z equal to minimum of x1, x2, etc., xn is an exponential variable with parameter n theta. Now, we consider another form of exponential distribution, which is f of x equal to 1 by theta e raised to minus x by theta, x greater than or equal to 0, theta greater than 0. Already we have discussed the PDF as f of x equal to theta e raised to minus theta x. X greater than or equal to 0, theta greater than 0. Now another form is 1 by theta e raised to minus x by theta. Okay, so now we obtain the moment generating function, the mean and variance for this f of x as equal to 1 by theta e raised to minus x by theta. So that for the solution we consider f of x as equal to 1 by theta e raised to minus x by theta, x greater than or equal to 0, theta greater than 0. We know the moment generating function as mtx equal to expectation of e raised to tx. Okay, the moment generating function as mtx equal to expectation of e raised to tx. So, it is equal to integral over x e raised to tx f of x dx. As in the previous case, we write this function as integral 0 to infinity e raised to tx into 1 by theta e raised to minus x by theta dx. So, this is 1 by theta taken out, integral 0 to infinity e raised to minus x into 1 by theta minus t dx, okay, e raised to minus x is taken out into 1 by theta minus t dx, okay. So, this is equal to 1 by theta into simple integration e raised to minus x into 1 by theta minus t divided by minus of 1 by theta minus t over 0 to infinity. Okay. So, that this is 1 by theta divided by minus of 1 by theta minus t into e raised to minus infinity is 0 and minus e raised to 0 is 1. That is, this is 1 by theta divided by 1 by theta into 1 minus t by 1 by theta. Okay. Okay, so that 1 by theta cancels and we get this as, that is, we get mtx as equal to, mtx as equal to 1 minus t theta whole raised to minus 1. Mtx as equal to 1 minus t theta whole raised to minus 1. Now, from this moment generating function, we obtain the mean and variance. So that we have mtx equal to 1 minus t theta whole raised to minus 1, and we can write the expansion form, that is 1 plus t theta plus 1 plus t theta plus t theta whole square plus etc. plus t theta whole raised to r plus etc. up to infinity. So that we know mu r dash as equal to coefficient of t raised to r by r factorial in mtx. Okay. mu r dash as equal to coefficient of t raised to r by r factorial in mtx. This is an important result. If the moment generating function exists, then mu r dash is the coefficient of t raised to r by r factorial in the expansion of mtx. So that we get mu 1 dash as equal to coefficient of t by 1 factorial equal to theta, mu 2 dash as equal to coefficient of t square by 2 factorial. Okay, so here the term is t theta whole square, so that we have to multiply the numerator with 2 factorial theta square, that is equal to 2 theta square. Similarly, we can obtain mu 3 dash, mu 4 dash. Okay, now it is enough, mu 2 dash equal to 2 theta square. Therefore, variance equal to mu 2 equal to mu 2 dash minus mu 1 dash square, that is equal to 2 theta square minus theta square equal to theta square, that is variance equal to theta square, or standard deviation of x axis equal to theta, hence it is equal to the mean. Okay, so that the important result is for this form, f of x equal to 1 by theta e raised to minus x by theta, the mean equal to theta, whereas for the form f of x equal to theta e raised to minus theta x, the mean equal to 1 by theta. Okay, similarly, here variance is theta square, and we have obtained in the previous form, that is f of x equal to theta e raised to minus theta x, yes, the variance equal to 1 by theta square. Okay, so the point is, if the exponential distribution is with mean theta, we have to take f of x as f of x equal to 1 by theta e raised to minus x by theta with mean theta. And on the other hand, if the exponential distribution is with mean 1 by theta, we have to take f of x as equal to theta e raised to minus theta x. Okay, then this exponential distribution is used in queuing theory as waiting time distribution. Okay, so that we conclude this session. Okay, thank you.